Right, so some mad bastard has thrown something at the snooker table. It's Robert Nalkins v Joe Perry in the world Masters. Okay.
World Championship.
World Championship. Same thing.
Phil. Oh, he must have touched the reds. Robert Nalkins, 7. Joe Perry, 4.
Well, I don't quite know what I was for.
Oh, look! What the fuck?
Both tables.
Just on the t-shirt. Just stop.
Everybody trying to enjoy the snooker.
What bastards? I've
never seen anything like this in 25 years of watching people working.
Aye, they try to attack both tables.
On the Crucible Theatre snooker. And we will now have a significant delay.
Fuck's sake.
Joe Perry. And Rob Milkins managing to see the funny side. A packed arena on a wonderful night at an event that is always...
History created in the Crucible.
Fuck was all that about?
We ideally want, but hopefully no one's hurt, and hopefully it will all be put to burst area.